him the most important engine on the island. One day, Gordon was pulling the express out of Brendam Docks. But Diesel was on the same line. Out of my way, sniffed Gordon. Express train coming through. Diesel had to back off. This made him cross. You steamies are old and clapped out, he sneered. When Sir Topham Hatt realizes this, you'll all be scrapped. Scrapped, scoffed Gordon. I'm as fast as I ever was. And he jumped finally out of the docks. Gordon squeaked sadly up the hill. The hill was steep, and Gordon had to slow down. The slower he went, the quieter the squeak became. Gordon was delighted. Uh-huh, he said. If I go slowly, no one will hear me squeak. Slowly, the children would miss their boat trip. But if he went quickly, Sir Topham Hatt would hear his squeak and his rattle. He knew Gordon was wearing out and sent them to the scrapyard. With the children safely on board, Gordon pulled slowly out of the station. Squeak. was going to go as fast as he possibly could. Gordon, Squeak, and Rattle padlocked all the way to Brendan Docks. Salty and Henry were surprised. They had never heard an engine make such awful noises.
Sounds like another steamy ready for the scrapyard, sneered Diesel.
But Gordon didn't care about Diesel. He had made good time, and the children would catch their boat.
I made it, he cried proudly.
Thank you, Gordon, shouted the children happily.
I knew you could do it, said Sir Topham Hatt, but why haven't you been to the repair yard?
The repair yard, gasped Gordon.
You have been making lots of noises, said Sir Topham Hatt. You need to have your engine looked at.
So you're not going to scrap me? Asked Gordon.
Scrap Gordon, boomed Sir Topham Hatt. The fastest engine on Sodor? Who would pull the express? Gordon beamed with pride.
Gordon spent the next day having his pistons polished, his axles greased, and his wheels well oiled. At last, he didn't make any more funny noises.
Gordon was as good as new.